Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Rajao from IIT Madras. I am an MS scholar in the Department of Electrical Engineering at IIT Madras. So along with I am also pursuing BS Data Science. So in this video, I am going to cover a very important question which a lot of students are asking me recently, that is it worth to stay near IITM campus for BS Data Science course? What are the benefits associated with it? What all facility will we get if we stay near the IITM campus or we stay in the IITM campus? So in this video, I am going to cover all these questions, and I hope at the end of this video, you will realize that what are the benefits and the end, it is your call whether to come in the campus or whether not to come in the campus for IITM BS Data Science. That is for only IITM BS Data Science, it is not for BTech or not for any other program. So let us start the video. So first thing, let me clear that this IITM BS Data Science program, or you can also say BS Electronic System, is designed for online course only. Like when it was initially opened or launched, it was designed to be an online course, not an offline course. So do not try to compare, first do not try to compare with online course like BTech. I have seen a lot of students are comparing them with BTech and comparing the facilities given to them. So it is not like that. Do not compare. You should focus on your self-development rather than to compare. Everyone has some privileges, everyone has disadvantage, and in all of that, you have to improve yourself, you have to prove yourself, and you have to secure the package, and you have to improve the knowledge. So first thing, let me clear that. Do not compare yourself with any other program. And now coming to the main point. So whether to come in the campus or not. So in my perspective, it is not at all necessary to come in the campus for IITM BS Data Science, because there is no benefit, particular benefit associated with coming here. If you stay in your state, your home only, you will get all the facility there only. If you come in the campus, you will not get any extra facility. Even if you get the extra facility, you have to pay for it, or you have to spend more time. So that is not at all worth it. So suppose the main thing which I really like about this program is the flexibility of the program, so that I can study anytime, anywhere, irrespective of my location, irrespective of my condition. Like I can study anywhere. I do not have to go to the classes every day. I do not have to keep up with the schedule. But if, when you are coming here, still you have to learn online. You have to watch the video online. And even if you want to attend the live session, you have to attend the live session only. So that is not at all worth it if you see particularly. I know many of you will not realize this fact, as you are not mature enough to realize this fact. But believe me, there is no particular benefit to come here in the campus. If you want the other facility, you can try the TA opportunity. So, and also let me clear you that TAship opportunity is also a kind of responsibility. Do not take it like that, that you want to come here and then you have to go for TAship. That is not at all about this TAship. TAship is a very big responsibility. You have to deal with a lot of students. You have to teach other students. You have to clear with your concept also, and at the same time you have to manage your course also. So if you are coming for TSAP and in the view that you will get the facilities and all, so it is not at all worth it. If you want to improve yourself, if you want to go for teaching side and you want to help others, then only come for the TSAP. And so in the TSAP you will get other facilities also, but at the same time, maybe you have to pay for other facility also, and maybe you do not have to pay. Like you will get the hostel facility, accommodation, mess facility, and other, you can go to the offline classrooms. But but that is not worth it if you are coming here for only these facilities. In the end, your goal should be to increase your knowledge. Get the most of the knowledge, get the most learning from the videos. Videos are very well designed, and if you study from the videos, study the take the learning from the study material, whatever provided, take the learning from the live session. That in that way you can improve yourself and you can do other thing as well. So this online thing allow you to do other thing as well apart from this program. But if you are coming here, you cannot do other thing in my perspective, but at the end it is your call, you have to decide. And still, if you want to come here and still you want to stay near the campus, so many of you may wonder about the facilities. So let me clear you that you will get all the facilities. Maybe you have to pay. So you will get the accommodation not in the campus. If you are TA only, then you will get the accommodation in the campus. Otherwise, you have to stay near Velachery or Taramani. And then about the library facility, you can go inside the library, but you cannot issue the books. So that is the one thing also. So you can go to the library, study there. There is a air conditioner AC available, so you can spend your time there, but you cannot issue the book. By showing your ID card, you can go there. And apart from that, you will get the bicycle in the rent. That is the one thing. You will get the bus facility and for the mess and dinner kind of thing. So for that, the other facilities are there. You can, HFC is there and Jaitun is there. So you can, but you have to pay there. And for the mess, you can go as a day scholar and take the mess facility. So, but there also you have to pay. So be clear with that. Otherwise, you can get the food from outside. That is the one thing. And classes, offline classes, you can go. So no, if you go to any classroom in which any faculty is teaching, no one will ask whether you are the student, whether you have enrolled for this classroom or not. You can go and sit in the back and the study whatever they are teaching. That is the not matter. So at the same time, the content is available online also, so you can study from the online content as well. And apart from that, bus facility is there. You can use the bus. And apart from that, if you are looking for the to contact with the instructors and TAs, you can contact them. You can talk with them in person. So that is the one thing. But if you want to contact with the TA or the instructor, the live session is also very good opportunity. Even in Discord, you can contact. So I do not see any particular benefit for staying near the campus. In my perspective, maybe you will have more benefits, I suppose. And if you are looking for the, I know in the IIM campus a lot of events every day is there. Every day you will find a lot of seminars and there all up. So you can attend. That is also one benefit you can associate with that. So you will get the opportunity to attend the any seminar you can go and attend. So and the fest is there. So I suppose if you want to come in the campus, then for best time to come in the campus is the Paradox kind of thing. In the Paradox, do come, do enjoy. So you can visit the campus, enjoy the campus, and at the same time meet your friends. So that is the best time if you want to come. But if you want to shift here and then study from here, so that is not, I think, good thing. Because lately I have seen a lot of students doing that, so I thought, so I will make a video on that and I will share my perspective. So that's all. So in the end, it is your call whether to stay near the campus. I have shared my perspective, whether it is right or not. So in my perspective, it is not at all beneficial to come here. I really enjoy the online learning part because I want to focus on the learning perspective, and I recommend you also to focus on the learning perspective rather than to focus on other beneficial other things like that. And lately I've seen a lot of students are worrying about the IIT and tech. So do not worry at all about that. Focus on your learning. Do not compare with others. If anyone saying like that you are not IIT and at all, do not listen to that. You know what you are doing. Be clear with that. If you are clear, then even if someone is saying all that, you should not be affected from that. And if you are not clear, then you should be clear about that, why you are doing this program and why, what benefits I will get. And if someone is telling you like that, so do not be affected by that. It is your call and it is your decision. So be clear with that. And if you do, no one can stop you from the success. So that's all. And even if you have some query, do let me in the comment section. I will very happy to guide you or tell you. So that's all. So goodbye. Take care. Happy learning. I will meet you in some another video. By then, goodbye. Take care.